Come on, plane. Oh, and under. You can do it. There we go. Well, is it going to lean through right now with the camera on the right wing? I think it will. We'll find out. It will. And with the climb. There, I think that'll probably do it. It's gonna be lowered, I can see it. Fly that way at all because I got the sun back there now. Sun. It doesn't do much for blender. I can't really expect it to either, so that'll be okay, I guess. Rolling loop. Doesn't wanna. Gotta figure out what he wants. The rudder doesn't do much, elevator does a lot, so it's just a matter of finding the in-between where they kind of balance each other out. Wants to dive again. Trim keeps changing as it keeps warming up. Being in the sun. Or cooling down, whichever. You might have been in the sun in the car too. Ah, oh, that freaking sun there, speaking of. Keep forgetting about the sun. Off the coast, a 3D move there. There, you got out of it. Oh, maybe, oh, is it going to have enough time to recover? It did. Very good. Gotta have some fun though. Push the limits a little bit. I think this could be use a little bit more expo on the elevator, to be frank. Just to smooth it out a little bit. I mean, it's not bad, obviously, but where's the van going? Not sure where it's going. You might just be parking it, or no. Taking a long way around. Good. Appreciate that. I don't have to worry about clearing vans coming down for landing here. Oh, bounce, bounce, bounce. Oh. I think the trim is... He's a little bit down trim again, because he was actually wanting to keep flying and climbing. Even at that low speed. That might just be the flaps. I don't know.